In this video, I'm going to show you how to connect Printful to Etsy. Stay tuned to discover how to set up an account with both platforms and how to sync your Printful print-on-demand products to Etsy's online marketplace. As always, before I begin, I'd love to invite you to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell. This supports our work and will give you easy access to a huge range of useful e-commerce resources. With that out of the way, let's dive in. 1. Create your Printful account. Before you can start selling Printful products on Etsy, you'll need an account on both platforms. So, let's start with creating a Printful account. I've put a link to a free one in the video description. Clicking on this will take you to the Printful sign-up page, where you'll get the option to sign up to Printful with your Facebook account, Google account, Apple account, or email account. Once you've signed up via your preferred method, Printful then asks you a few onboarding questions about your business and goals. When you've answered these questions, you'll then see your Printful account dashboard, from where you'll be able to manage key account tasks like designing products, tracking orders, managing shipping, and creating promotions. Once you've got your Printful account up and running, it's time to create your Etsy account. Let's look at how to do that. 2. Create your Etsy account. To create an Etsy account, go to the Etsy homepage and click Sign In at the top right corner of the page. You'll then see a box appear prompting you to log in or register. Click the Register button at the top right corner of this box. As with Printful, you can then use a Google, Facebook, or Apple account to register with Etsy, or alternatively, you can sign up with an email address. Once you've registered with Etsy, the next step is to open an Etsy store. To do this, click on your profile picture at the top of the Etsy interface and scroll down to where it says Sell on Etsy. Next, you need to click on the Get Started button and then agree to Etsy's terms and conditions by clicking on the Let's Do This button. You'll then be guided through the rest of the setup steps for creating your Etsy store. Now, there's something important to note here. During the Stock Your Shop step of the Etsy store configuration process, you need to create a mock product listing in Etsy. This is because you need to have at least one active Etsy product in your store in order to connect your account to Printful. It's also important to enter Printful's details into the Add a New Production Partner section of your Etsy listing. This is a key requirement because Etsy has strict rules about the type of products and their production processes that can be listed in its marketplace. Once you've created your dummy Etsy listing and set up the rest of your Etsy store details, you'll need to head back over to your Printful account for the next step, connecting your Printful and Etsy accounts. 3. Connect Printful to your Etsy account. In your Printful dashboard, click on Stores in the main menu and then click on Choose Platform. Choose Etsy from the available platforms and marketplaces and then click the Connect to Etsy button. Doing this will redirect you to your Etsy account, where you simply need to click the Grant Access button to allow the connection to be made between your Printful and Etsy accounts. Having granted access on your Etsy account, the Printful system usually detects if you are using the same email address in your Etsy store. If it does, you can just hit Continue to sign back in. If it doesn't, just sign in with your Google, Apple, Facebook, or email account. Once you've signed back in, Printful will ask you to confirm the connection between your Etsy and Printful accounts, which you do by clicking on the red confirmation button. With that done, you have successfully connected Printful to your Etsy store. You'll now be able to create custom products in Printful and add them easily to your Etsy storefront. Let's look at the process for doing this now. 4. Add your Printful products to Etsy. The first thing to do before you add a Printful product to Etsy is create a product in Printful. To do this, click on the Add Product button in your Printful dashboard. This takes you to Printful's product catalog, which contains lots of different printable products in several categories. Choose the product you want to create by using the search box and filters provided, and when you've located the one you want to customize, click on it to start the design process. This takes you to Printful's product designer. You can use this to define the print process for your product, upload your artwork files, and apply a wide range of effects to your design. You can also use the designer to add custom labels featuring your own brand logo on your products. When you're happy with how your product looks, Printful takes you through the key steps to take to complete your product listing before you add it to your Etsy store. These include adding mockups to your product, adding a product description, and setting prices. When you've completed the pricing step, you'll see a Submit to Store button at the bottom of the Product Designer. Click on this button to instantly add your product, including images, product description, and pricing, to your Etsy account. Now, it's important to note that when you add a Printful product to your Etsy store, it is not immediately available for purchase. Rather, it becomes a draft listing in your Etsy account. And in order to make it available to Etsy customers, you first need to publish the product from within Etsy. To do this, go to the Listings section of your Etsy account and click on Draft under the Listing Status menu in the right-hand side of the Etsy dashboard. You'll then see the Printful product you just pushed to your Etsy account. Simply tick the checkbox underneath your product and then click Publish at the top of the Etsy dashboard. Congratulations! You have now successfully added your first Printful product to your Etsy store. And that's it! Our guide to connecting Printful to Etsy. Do check out the video description for more Printful and Etsy resources, including reviews, free trials, special offers, and tips on how to promote your print-on-demand products. Please note that these may include affiliate links, and we may receive a commission if you buy through them. This is at no extra cost to you, however. Before you go, please do subscribe to our channel and hit the notifications bell. This helps us out and gives you access to a host of free e-commerce resources. And if you have any question about how to connect Printful and Etsy, just drop them in the comments. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.